Welcome, everyone. Good afternoon. I'm so excited that you're all here. I know the performers are really excited to be here too. Welcome to the Broadway Bound Virtual Competition Winners Recital 2022. This is our third year doing this competition, and wow, it was really amazing. The performers blew us, the judges, me, myself, out of the water. We couldn't believe how talented you all were. So congratulations, whether or not you won, you did an amazing job. You took the time to learn your music and perform it in front of people that you don't know, which is very, very difficult to do. And congrats. And I really hope that those comments were beneficial and constructive. So let me tell you a little bit about myself. My name is Catherine Mohr, and I am the owner and director of Mohr Music Studios. I'm coming up on my 12th year of teaching voice and piano lessons. I have a bachelor and master's degree in vocal performance. And the way that this competition came into being is that I used to work at a conservatory in Miami. Unfortunately, due to COVID, it closed down. So in May of 2020, I opened Mohr Music Studios, and I didn't want this competition to end with it. We did an in-person competition. So instead, I decided to turn it into a virtual competition. And I'm so happy that I did, because not only was it open to my students in Miami, but it was also opening up to other students around the country and also Canada. So we've really opened this competition up to students all over, and I think it's been quite successful. This year we had 33 participants, ages 8 years old until 17 years old. So congratulations again to all. So we're going to get started right away with first round is going to be our honorable mention winners. Our honorable mention winners received a certificate as well as their comments. And we're going to start with our youngest category. I'm going to find her for you right now. Here she is, perfect. This is our youngest category. So please enjoy our student, Allison Jones. She will be singing, I Won't Grow Up from Peter Pan, and she comes from Avezzani Voice Studio. And you can unmute Allison for us. For some reason, it's not unmuting. There we go, perfect.
No, sir, not me, I won't.
Wonderful job. Wonderful job, Allie. You did amazing. All right. Our next student is Sophie Delick. She's in our level two, which is from 12 to 15-year old. She comes from Mohr Music Studios, and she will be performing today I See the Light from Tangled.
Watching through the window, all those years outside looking in, all that time, never even knowing just how blind I've been. Now I'm here, blinking in starlight. Now I'm here, suddenly I know, standing here. It's so clear I'm where I'm meant to go. And at last I see the light, and it's like the fog has lifted. And at last I see the light, and it's like the sky is blue. And it's warm and real and bright. And the world has somehow shifted. All at once, everything looks different. Now that I see you,
job, Sophie. Thank you so much. All right, our next performer is singing something a little different. This is Lana Yaldo. She comes from SSJ Music Studio, and she will be performing Poor Unfortunate Souls from The Little Mermaid.
I admit that in the past I've been a nasty. They weren't kidding when they called me, well, a witch. But you'll find that nowadays I've mended all my ways, repented, seen the light, and made a switch. True, yes. And I fortunately know a little magic. It's a talent that I always have possessed. And here lately, please don't laugh. I use it on behalf of the miserable, lonely, and depressed. Pathetic, poor, unfortunate souls in pain, in need. That's one longing to be thinner, that one won't see at the girl, and do I help them? Yes, indeed. You poor, unfortunate soul, it's sad, so true. They come flocking to my cauldron, crying spells, Ursula, please, and I help them. Yes, I do. Now it's happened once or twice. Someone couldn't pay the price, and I'm afraid I had to rake them across the coast. Yes, I've had the odd complaints, but on the whole, I've been a saint to those poor, unfortunate souls. Come on, you poor, unfortunate soul, go ahead, make your choice. I'm a very busy woman and I haven't got all day. It won't cost much, just your voice. You poor, unfortunate soul, it's sad, but true. If you want to cross the bridge, my sweet, you've got to pay the toll. Take a gulp and take a breath and go ahead and sign the scroll. Flotsam, jetsam, now I've got it, boys. The boss is on a roll. You poor, unfortunate soul.
Wonderful. I love how spooky it is. It's great. All right. We're going to be moving on to our third place winners. Our third place winners received the certificate as well as a $50 gift card. And our next two third place singers couldn't be here today. They're actually brother and sister from different categories. They both come from Mohr Music Studios. So I'll be showing you a recording of their audition. The first is going to be Edie Honig. She is from the 8 to 11 year old category. And she is singing today Surface Pressure from Encanto.
I'll be singing Surface Pressure from Encanto.
Growing pressure keeps growing, keeps growing.
Great job, Edie. All right, and our next student is Harlan Honig, who is in the category level 2 for 12 to 15 year olds. He will be singing Gaston from Beauty and the Beast.
Hi, I'm Harlan Honig, and I'll be singing Gaston from Beauty and the Beast. Gosh, it disturbs me to see you, Gaston, looking so down in the dumps. Every guy here liked to be you, Gaston, even when taking your lumps. There's no man in town as admired as you. You're everyone's favorite guy. Everyone's on an by you, and it's not very hard to see why. No one's slick as Gaston, no one's quick as Gaston, no one's neck is incredibly thick as Gaston, for there's no man in town half as many. Perfect up here, Patagon, you can ask any Tom, Dick, or Stanley, and they'll tell you whose team they prefer. Gaston, no one's got as well clipped in his chin like Gaston. As a specimen, yes, he's intimidating. My, what a guy that Gaston. Give 5 hurrahs, give 12 hip hips. Gaston is the best and the rest is all trips. No one fights like Gaston, douses lights like Gaston. In a wrestling match, nobody fights like Gaston. There's no one as burly or brawny. As you see, he's got biceps to spare. Not a bit of him scraggly or scrawny. Tried every last inch of him's covered in hair. No one hits like Gaston, matches wits like Gaston. In a spinning match, nobody spits like Gaston. He's especially good at expectorating tooing. When he was a lad, he ate 4 dozen eggs every morning to help him get large. And now that he's grown, he eats 5 dozen eggs, so he's roughly the size of a budge. No one shoots like Gaston, makes those boots like Gaston, then goes tromping around in his boots like Gaston.
Job, Harlan. All right, moving on to our third place winner in our level 3 category, which is our 16 to 18 year old, is Sloane Fisher. And she comes from Terra Priola Studio, and she will be singing In My Dreams from Anastasia.
They said I was found by the side of a road. There were tracks all around. It had recently snowed. the darkness and cold with the wind and the trees. A girl with no name and no memories but these. Rain against a window, sheets upon a bed. Terrifying nurses whispering overhead. Call the child, Anya, give the child a hat. I don't know a thing before that. Traveling the back roads, sleeping in the wood, taking what I needed, working when I could, keeping up my courage, foolish as it seems, at night all alone in my dreams. In my dreams, shadows call, there's a light at the end of a hall. Then my dreams fade away. I know it all will come back one day. I dream of a city beyond all compare. Is it Paris? Paris. A beautiful river, a bridge by a square, and I hear a voice, a whisper, I'll meet you right there in Paris. Paris. You don't know what it's like not to know who you are, to have lived in the shadows and traveled this far. I've seen flashes of fire, heard the echo of screams, but I still have this faith in the truth of my dreams. In my dreams, it's so real, and my heart has so much to reveal. Then my dreams seem to say, don't be afraid to go on. Don't give up hope, come what may. I know it all will come back one day.
Wow, that was so beautiful, Sloan. Really lovely. Thank you. All right, we're going to be moving on to our second place winners now. Our second place winners, in addition to their certificate, received a $100 gift card each. And our very first performer from the 8 to 11-year-old category is Alejandra Landeta, and she will be performing I Know It's Today from Shrek the Musical, and she comes from Avezzani Voice Studio.
Settle in, everyone. It's story time.
There's a princess in a tower. Oh my gosh, that's just like me. Poor Rapunzel needs a haircut, but the witch won't set her free. She passes time by singing like someone else I know. As years go by, she sits and waits. As years go by. Uh-oh, a tortured existence. I don't remember this part. She wishes she were dead. Skip ahead, skip ahead. But in the end, Rapunzel finds a millionaire. The prince is good at climbing and braiding golden hair. So I know he'll appear, cause there are rules and there are restrictions. By candlelight, my white knight and his steed will look just like this. one, it's a classic. There's a princess in a coma, glad it's her instead of me. Pretty maiden in a glass box, oh, I wonder, does she pee? Blah, 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 poison apple, boring, boring, evil queen. Filler, filler, and the red dot, seven shorties on the scene. Skip ahead, skip ahead. But in the end, the princess wakes up with a star. The princess good at kissing and melting Snow White's heart. So I know he'll appear and his armor will be blinding, as shining as his perfect teeth and manly hopes. He'll repose on one knee and our prenup will be binding. About time we set a wedding date, day number 958. I know it's today, who show up today.
Whee! Wonderful job, Alejandra.
Thank
Beautiful.
You.
All right, our next performer is the second place winner in the 12 to 15 year old level. And she also comes from Avezzani Voice Studio. Her name is Mia Zaka, and she will be singing A Change in Me from Beauty and the Beast.
There's been a change in me, a kind of mood. I still depend upon, for now I realize that good can come from bad. That may not make me wise, but oh, it makes me glad. And I thought I'd leave behind my childhood dreams, but I don't mind. For now I love the world I see. No change of heart, a change in me. For in my dark despair, I slowly understood my perfect world out there had disappeared for good. But in its place I feel a truer life begin, and it's so good and real, it must come from within. And behind my childhood dreams, but I don't mind. For now I love the world I see. No change of heart, a change in me. No change of heart, a change in me.
job, Mia. Thank you so much. All right, our next second place winner is Madison Hance, and she is from the 16 to 18 year old category. She will be singing Requiem from Dear Evan Hansen, and she just started taking lessons with Mohr Music Studios this week.
Right, you do.
Why should I play this game and pretend? Remembering through a secondhand sorrow, such a great son and wonderful friend. Oh, don't the tears just pour? I could curl up and hide my room. There in my bed, still sobbing tomorrow. I could give in to all the gloom. But tell me what for? Why should I have a heavy heart? Why should I start to break in pieces? Why should I go and fall apart for you? Why should I play the grieving girl and lie, saying that I miss you and that my world has gone dark without your light? I will sing no requiem in pieces. Why should I go and fall apart for you? Why should I play the grieving girl and lie, saying that I miss you and that my world has gone dark without your light? I will sing no requiem tonight, cause when the villains fall, the kingdoms never weep. No one lights a candle to remember. No, no one mourns at all when they laid them down to sleep. So don't tell me that I didn't have it right. Don't tell me that it wasn't black and white. After all you put me through, don't say it wasn't true that you were not the monster that I knew. Cause I cannot play the grieving girl and I saying that I miss you and that my world has gone dark. I will sing no requiem. I will sing no requiem tonight. Oh, oh, oh.
Wow, so beautiful. What a gorgeous voice. All right. Our next category. We have our first place winners coming up now. And our first place winners are going to be singing both of their songs that they performed in the audition round. And the first place winners, in addition to getting their certificates and their comments, got a $150 gift card as well. So our first performer comes from Avezzani Voice Studio. This is Rosie Vasilise, and she will be performing Live Out Loud from A Little Princess and Naughty from Matilda.
I don't want to go on with the crowd. Don't want to live life under a cloud. Give me some air and space, the sun on my face. Want to live out loud. Don't want to be alone in the crowd. Don't want to seem peculiar and proud. I need to be.
You
Wonderful job, Rosie. All right. Our next performer is the first place winner from level 2. She comes from Chords and Keys Studio, and she'll be singing one of my favorite songs, Good Morning Baltimore from Hairspray and Monster from Frozen. This is Kylie Marks.
Starts calming me down. It's like a message from high above. Oh, 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 calling me out to the smiles and the streets that I love. Good morning, Baltimore. Every day's like an open door. Every night is a fantasy. Every sound's like a symphony. And I promise, Baltimore, that someday when to the floor, the world's gonna wake up and see Baltimore and me. Oh, 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 look at my hair. What do can compare with mine today? Oh, 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 I've got my hair spraying radio. I'm ready to go. The rats on the street all dance around my feet. They seem St. Tracy, it's up to you. So, oh, oh, don't hold me back, cause today all my dreams will come true. Good morning, Baltimore. There's the flasher who lives next door. There's the bomb on his barroom stool. They wish me luck on my way to school. Good morning, Baltimore. And someday when I take to the floor, the world Baltimore and me. I know every step, I know every song. I know there's a place where I belong. I see all those party lights shining ahead. So someone invite me before I drop dead. So, oh, oh, give me a chance. Cause when I start to dance, I'm a movie star. Oh, 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 something inside of me makes me move. When I hear that groove, my mom tells me no, but my feet tell me go. It's like a drummer inside my heart. So, oh, oh, don't make me wait one more moment for my life to start. I love you, Baltimore. Every day's like an open door. Every night is a fantasy. Every sound's like a symphony. And I promise, Baltimore, that someday when I take to the floor, the world's gonna wake up and see. Gotta wake up and see Baltimore and me. Baltimore and me. Baltimore and me.
The thing that's different about a Broadway Bound home, you always have the whole place to yourself.
It's finally come and knock down my door. I can't hide this time, like I've hid before. The storm is awake. The danger is real. My time's running out. Don't fear. Fear will be your enemy and of its consequence. That's what they once said to me, and it's starting to make sense. All this pain, all this fear began because of me. Is the thing they seek, the thing I have to be.
mirror. Has the dark in me finally come to life? Am I a monster full of rage? Nowhere to go but on a rampage? Or am I just a monster in a cage? What do I do? No time for crying now. I've started a storm, gotta stop it somehow. Do I keep on running? How far do I have to go? And would that take the storm away? Or only make it grow? I'm making my world colder. How long can it survive? Is everyone in danger? As long as I'm alive. Was I a monster from the start? How did I end up with this frozen heart? Bringing destruction to the stage. Caught in a war that I never meant to wage. Do I kill the monster? Father, you know what's best for me. If I die, will they be free? Mother, what if after I'm gone, the cold gets colder and the storm rages on? No, I have to stay alive to fix what I've done, save the world from myself, and bring back the
Kylie, that was amazing. All right, we have our final first place winner, Covadonga Martinez de Sarasa. She comes from Mohr Music Studios, and she will be singing today Stupid with Love from Mean Girls and Burn from Hamilton.
When I was five, I fell in love. It didn't last. He ran from me, literally ran from me. And being Kenyan, he ran fast. When I was 10, in love again, this Peace Corps guy, I waited hours inside his tent with flowers, which made him laugh, which made him cry. By 13, I gave up trying. I decided I would be a mathematician. 'Cause math is real. I memorize a lot of pi because addition and subtraction and division would never make me feel so stupid with love. Like I didn't get it. I didn't get it somehow. Smart with math, but stupid with love. I didn't get it. I didn't get it somehow. Thank you, math, for being there to bring me joy. And thank you, math, because now you brought me this cute boy. He's like someone from TV. He's like that guy who gives out roses to those women. His clothes is grooming, and he's a foot away from me with swoopy hair and shiny eyes like swimming. He's alive and in the room, and I'm stupid with love. I want to get it. I want to get it. But
I'm stunted and undressed. I am filled with calculus. Does the sky work out? Keep my soul sweaty at the gym. Could that image be more hot? Let me just enjoy that thought. School was rough, but now it's not. Cause now there's him. It's all so simple. Stupid with love. But I can get it. Watch this girl self-educate. I learned math so I can learn love. You wanna bet it? But I can get it, just wait. Just wait. Just wait.
Next, I will be singing Burn.
I saved every letter you wrote me. From the moment I read them, I knew you were mine. You said you were mine, but you weren't mine. Do you know what Angelica said when we saw your first letter arrive? She said, be careful with that one love. You will do what it takes to survive. Words flood in my senses. Your sentences left me defenseless. You built me palaces out of paragraphs. You built cathedrals. I'm rereading the letters you wrote me. I'm searching and scanning for answers in every line or some kind of sign when you weren't mine. Words you.
Wonderful job, Kova. Yes. Oh my goodness. So That concludes our Broadway Bound Virtual Competition Winners Recital. Really quick before we go, I want to thank our judges. It's a long list. We had 13 judges this year. So thank you to all of you. You did an amazing job. Nicole Avazzani, Ann Arellano, Gwen Baer, Lydia Flock, Kelly Johnson, Stephanie Jones, Talia Jordan, Shelby Juni, Kim Ogarek, Tara Priolo, Lily Rusakis, Judy Stafford, and Karen Van Dam. We had judges from the United States, Canada, London, and New Zealand this year. So thank you so much to our judges. Amazing job again. The talent was fabulous this year. I can't wait to see you all next year for our fourth year in the Broadway Bound Virtual Competition. I'll be putting this on YouTube so you can share with your family and friends. Bye, everybody.